Okay, we're here with Collin Crowell, recipient of the 2012 RWU Male Athlete of the Year Award. Collin, what does this award mean to you?
Well, I mean, it means a lot. I don't know, I'm really happy right now. Big honor receiving this award.
Okay. Having gotten your first experience of the NCAA tournament this past winter, what will you need to do to get back there and advance further?
Well, I mean, it's a good experience, like, seeing the other levels of competition around the nation, and, I mean, hard work, and just keep practicing hard. Next year, hopefully I can do big things.
All right, great. Thanks for your time, Collin. Congratulations, and good luck with the rest of the year.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.